So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand, hear the stories, grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Opportunity.
Ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask what made you want to live.
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing?
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
next time. Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo Communication Device and Heads-Up Display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Great! I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now. For us Claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes! Ow!
Get those some bitches!
Choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name said, they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Skin. Don't worry. He'll get what's coming to him.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
I'm leaking! There's oil everywhere!
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up? Seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to Cult.
Show me some blood!
I'll see you in a few.
Is there something you need? You know what you need to know. What do you need? I keep the medical equipment working, more or less. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need. You can call her sick as anyone else does.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
What is it? That'll do for now.
One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. All right? I'm okay. Hey, now. If you ever need anything. Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Feel it.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways?
System with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Thank you.
About to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Stuff.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you. Not be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet?
Well, I'll be damned. You killed Nine Toes. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you. That'll do for now.
That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
You the one kill all the crap people ask? The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hot dog down a skag, Dan, know what I'm saying?